Good evening. Good evening. Before I begin, I just want to address my appearance. My wife has suggested that I start performing wearing glasses. She said you should wear glasses. It gives you a certain air of gravitas. Not dignitas. Well, we'll see how the gig goes. Maybe assisted suicide wouldn't seem such a bad option by the end of this. We'll see how we go. But also, she said, you know, it gives you a sort of air, a stern air, which suits you. I have spent the most on these glasses I ever have before, knowing that I would wear them on stage, and I am convinced they also give the impression that I'm wearing a false nose. That is the case, isn't it? I don't mind people knowing that my sight is failing, but that I'm appeared to be wearing a disguise of something ridiculous. Anyway, delightful to be here back in Edinburgh, one of my favourite cities, genuinely. Now, I've heard people complain walking around this place that the weather is rather too changeable. I say to those people, you should come back in the winter. Not changeable then. Relentless. I love Edinburgh. I was here for an entire week last February, and it is relentless, but it's still a magnificent city. It has extraordinary architecture, amazing views. The geology itself thrusts itself into the foreground in Edinburgh, and where you very rarely encounter in world-class cities. But ultimately, of course, it is about the people, isn't it? It's the people of Edinburgh that really let the place down, I feel. Seriously, I do understand how in the months of winter it is necessary to drink yourselves into a stupor, not merely to withstand the harshness of the climate, but also in order to vomit copiously on the pavement. Merely in order to see a bit of greenery for a change. It's entirely understandable reaction.